Like I said before, you're a man of many things, but you're a master of nothing.
I seem to be occupying my job, though. Yeah, as you often say, you're just a guy with a job. I have a job, though.
And guess what? Your job don't pay like my job.
Well, it depends.
Your job don't pay like my job.
That brings me to another point.
I can make $200 million in 18 months because I want to come back and steal some more money. Is that okay with you?